So I was reading people's blogs that were doing yoga, and I remember reading blogs for people that were going to Mysore, India, and studying Ashtanga. And I kept like checking them all the time. It was like a little, you know, it was like a TV show, almost like a soap opera. I had to tune in, wait for the new blog to come out. So I started to get kind of obsessed with that idea, the tradition of it, people going to India, studying with the master, all that.
Four, navel in. Five, chitwadi on the inhale, your head up, straight arms, exhale there.